mission with the scout.
Failure. I'll kill him myself.
What's that?
Something you shouldn't have. Ah, Heizu, the big Heizu, let me buy you a drink.
Hey bartender, let me get a spotchka over here.
Coming right up. Kapunta kanta kumpa kali. Kalista kerampa.
Alright. I know I owe you money, but let's settle it over some dejoric.
Kapan, pakata kapumpa, kas kapan, peta kapam, mapapay kinta bro.
Deal.
Kaba kantang ka, kumpa pepe, kata pagkatang, kata kat kumpa baba, kapungkasi ka. Kaba kunsko, kaba kinta pumka,
I'll pay you 50,000 credits.
Okay. Where do you need to go?
Take me to the moon of Endor.
Jesus, that's far away. Okay, we need to take a stop at the Naboo system so I can get some hyperfuel.
Oh yeah, by the way, you're paying.
You can see if there are any parts in here.
Uh-oh. They're taking off.
Alright, we're here. I'm gonna go check the fuel tanks and see how much I have to buy. What the hell? What are you doing in my ship?
I was just looking for parts.
Oh, so you're stealing from me.
Well, I guess technically.
Get out of my ship.
Alright.
Hey man, give me that part back.
Hey! What did you just do?
You just used the force, didn't you?
The what?
The way you just pushed him. I could train you. You could have a better life as a Jedi.
Look at that.
Anything to get off of Corellia.
That's great and all, but what's going on here?
Just get to the ship. I'll tell you later.
Okay, I'm gonna go buy some hyperfuel. Get out of my seat. Where do you want me to go? In the back. Dang, kid.
Change of plans. Take us to Ilum.
That useless ice ball planet?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you've all heard about the Jedi.
Yeah, they're a myth.
Well, I got a lot of explaining to do.
We landed. I'm gonna stay in the ship.
Alright, we'll only be here a couple hours. And what's your name?
I was never given a name.
Alright, we'll call you Rex.
Alright, take this. It'll guide you to the crystal.
Okay. Ha, there it is. I have the crystal.
Alright, good. Now use the force to build your lightsaber.
I'm not gonna help you in the construction process of your lightsaber. Let the force guide you. I have to meet an old friend.
Okay, Master.
Alright, we're setting course to Endor. Autopilot.
Our spies have detected the Jedi.
Shoot them down.
I love autopilot, man. Wait! Where's the girl that you were with?
She said she'd meet us on Endor.
Okay.
Shoot them down!
Oh, we've been hit. The nearest place is Geonosis. We're gonna have to land.
You called for me, Master.
Yes, I have a job for you.
It's really dark in here. Thanks.
Okay. You've been dead body.
Yeah. What happened to him?
I don't know.
Help!
Oh
me.
My God!
Help me!
All right, let's help him.
Lift the beams off of me. I can't feel my legs. Thank you.
Who are you?
CT-7845, Sparrow.
What?
I'm a clone trooper.
Oh, okay.
Have you guys not heard of that?
I haven't.
Neither have I.
My squad thought I was dead, and they left me in the debris. Why, who are you?
I'm Cully.
And I'm Rex.
Am I supposed to know who you are?
Are we supposed to know who you are?
Yes. I fought for the Republic Army. Did you not hear about that?
I heard about the Clone Wars, but that's it.
Oh. Well then, can you take me out of here?
Yeah.
We have a ship.
Yeah.
Good.
I need your help.
So, there's a slight problem about the ship.
And that is?
The Empire shot him down.
Who is the Empire?
I'll explain it later.
Alright, just take me to the ship.
Alright, let's go.
The problem's in there.
Alright, let's see what I can do.
Alright, I'll go to the front of the ship.
Oh, this is an easy fix. You just override the hydrogen sensors. Remold.
How's it going back there?
The stabilizer tubes. Get this crap out of the way. Take this. Hand me something I can do on these stabilizer tubes. Gonna have to do.
How's it going back there?
It's going fine.
Alright.
Alright, that should hold for enough. Until we get us to an engineer station. Kid, get out. The pulse engines and the hyperdrive are completely undamaged. The rest of it will hold until we can get somewhere.
All right,
that will fix it.
Buckle up! All right, we're getting ready to go into hyperspace.
Wait, what about my master?
Oh, yeah. All right, let's turn around and go get him.
Where is he?
Ilum.
And it's a she.
So, didn't your kind, like, kill all the Jedi?
What are you talking about?
Like, during the war, you guys turned on the Jedi and killed them.
Not that I know of.
Oh. Didn't you guys have, like, a chip in your head or something?
Chip in my head? No. In my head.
Oh.
Before they left me.
On Geonosis?
Yeah, I need you to help fight Vader.
No, last time I fought him, I was nearly killed. Hello, Master.
I see you have built your lightsaber.
Yes, but we can't miss this opportunity to get Vader.
Alright, if you can find it within you, please help us. Here, a belt clip. It'll help you in battle.
Huh. Thank you.
Kali is starting the ship. Let's go. You know what I'm talking about, and you're not gonna get it.
My friends have been taken by the Empire, and I'm deciding whether I should go save them or not.
You should do what you think is right. If you do choose to save your friends, I'll help you. Can I have one of those?
Yeah.
Who?
Who are you?
Where have you been?
Long story, I'll tell you later. Where are the others?
I don't know, they just took me.
Alright, this is the cell. You two stay here and I'll go get Nora.
Hey, stop.
Put the gun down and I'll let you live.
Perpetrators are in sublock A4.
I'm here to help you out. Thanks.
No!
let him get away.
I killed him one. I can kill him again.
Hey, you, wait.
Who the hell are you?
Doesn't matter, I'm here to save you.
Okay.
Come on.
So what do we do now? I'm the one who is the fire, and I know Apollo will follow me. So then what do I do?
Leave the Jedi somewhere else.
Yeah, alright, let's go.
Is he?
I don't know who you're talking about.
I asked you a question.
Don't worry about it, but me and you have some business to attend to.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, I can.
Pushed the rebellion off, so it's just me and you. Well, where do we go now?
I don't know. Hopefully someone pays me for all this, though.